Results of their work have led to the development of cleaner biofuels and less toxic drugs to treat diseases, including cancer. The prize was accepted jointly by George Smith, Gregory Winter, and Francis Arnold, who's a professor of chemical engineering at the California Institute of Technology and the fifth woman to win the prize.